Hi, Trevor. Where are we going?
Grandma's house.
Grandma's house? Grandma Linda Dell?
And Papa.
And Grandpa. Who's back there? Bridger. Let's see your mustache. Nice.
Hey, what are you doing?
Graham, look up here and wave to me. Somewhere in Idaho.
Dad had Netflix.
He does? Silly Trevor. Okay, I'm almost done. Okay, what do you say? Hi, Everett. You have a nice full tummy time? Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
Let's go.
We're on the side of the road in the land.
Grasshopper.
They're climbing up the road.
Let's go.
I mean the hill. In the middle of nowhere. Feeding the baby. On our way to Montana. Where is everybody?
David. He's gonna fall, Mom.
No, I got him. Are you gonna fall into the car?
Where's my iPad?
I love you. There we go, that's better.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Granny. Happy birthday to you.
Good job, Granny. How old are you, bud?
Seven.
And a blue one.
Hey.
Oh,
can we go there?
Yep.
You sure can.
I said donut.
You
want
to go
there?
Donut. Here, don't make a mess.
Yo, Granny, you're the big fat one.
There you go.
Now, Graham, when I seen this, it just looked
nice.
Like
that's
Graham.
So handsome.
It's an 8, guys.
I love it.
It just looks like Graham.
It does.
It does look like Graham.
That's handsome, sure. Graham.
Yeah, he needs to level up his old shirt.
That's right.
Level up.
He's getting
Graham.
Big, huh?
Oh, crap. This thing's so crazy.
Oh, no. Put it in your pocket.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Can we get that? Oh my goodness! Yeah. I always want to be the blue.
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm gonna be the red.
I'm
the
red. I'm
the red.
I'm blue.
What does it do, Dad?
Fun.
I hate to do outside.
Oh, that would be so fun. Get him, Graham.
This doesn't shoot 20 feet. It's because of this.
Oh, yeah.
This goes 100 yards.
Go get it, Trevs. Trevs, I'm playing soccer.
No, I mean, come get it. I mean, come
don't let him get it. Trevor?
Okay.
There you go. Nice, Trevor. You're going to be a soccer player, huh? Except he thinks he can pick up a soccer ball.
I'm so good at hitting moving targets because I hit Graham when he was a moving target.
Nice, dude.
I only need one bullet. Where
don't
is
you
it?
Dare shoot me.
Yeah, Dad, and it's how many times?
There's one.
Oh, two. Three.
Look at my gun.
No, he hit you. That counts.
6, 7.
Good, Graham.
8.
Yes. Graham's got how many, Bridger? Like 4 or 5.
No.
Okay, Graham, get him, Graham, get him. Graham won. Get him, Bridger, yeah.
Make sure Blue's the best. So that was fun.
Bridger's not done.
No, I didn't.
Get him, Bridger. Who's the winner, Amber?
Yeah! Yes!
Nice game.
Oh, alright.
Get him, Amber. Amber, run up to him.
260 lost their lives. Of these, some one of the foremost names among all Sioux, and a name widely known regardless of ethnic background.
Were they buried a long, long time ago?
Yeah, years and years ago. Go look at the date.
Okay.
Well, what are you doing in here? You ready to come out? Did you have a nice nap? Good.
Down.
Okay. Jennifer, what happened?
This fell down.
They fall down? Oh, that horse, they fall down, huh? Yeah. Amber, where are we? What's the name? Little Bighorn?
Yeah,
there's General General Custer.
The one with the big black bag.
The black one, huh? That's where he fell and died. In the battle. Look at all these soldiers that died right here. This is the battlefield. So cool. I like this cool. Cool, Graham. Ranch House Grill. Here are two decorations.
We'll wash it.
Cute. So pretty. Mm-hmm. There's the temple. So pretty. We're going on a good walk. It's good to live. Yeah. Here we are at the Billings, Montana Temple. It's so pretty up here. Hi guys.
Again.
Yeah, that's it.
You
want to
go throw a rope?
Oh, cool.
Yeah, Grammy, go throw a rope with Grandpa.
He's down there. What's Trevor doing? Hi, Red. Out, Amber.
You can get roped, Amber. Watch this.
Oh, whoa. Not quite. Didn't you ever see the train? Oh, you got it, babe. Oh,
it's dead. Move it, Dad. Move it.
There goes Amber, Mommy. No, you're doing awesome. That's faster than you can even pedal, dude. Trevor, throw yours. Oh, close, Bridger. Yeah, stand right there, Trevor. Trevor knocked it in. Oh. Oh. Come closer, Trevor. Is it welcome?
Go!
It's so funny how all these games.
I know. These little
go right here, Trevor, go right here.
Outdoor games that are.
Yeah.
Win!
Block him, Amber. Block him, Amber. Corner, corner. Yeah. Yep. Where's Amber? Amber, I want to get you going down the slide.
Don't go down this. Jeff. Make it.
Oh, there's Grammy. Where's Trevor?
Let's go see the pig races.
Okay, Graham, you going on your tummy?
Yep, then we
can
do it.
Oh,
we're gonna go eat.
So fun. Look, there's a cow.
I mean, like, that's
not oh, that's fair. Neat. Look at these little cows. Oh, that's kind of a sad sign. Bridger. Says beef, it's what's for dinner. Look at these little ponies.
Alright, we got our first big pig pit up here on the inside. We got a little pig we call Eeny. Next we got Meeny on the outside.
Who's gonna win, Bridget?
Same pig we call Mighty Mo. So
Mighty Mo.
And Mighty Mo. Off they go.
There he goes!
Off they go.
I know, you better. Guys, let's go. You ready?
To the maze.
Trevor. I know. Oh, Trevor, say cheese.
Put it in here.
I don't know. Trevor, bunch. Come on out.
Come on, Amber didn't even get
stuck. Do it again. That's okay. Try it again, Graham. Yeah. No, 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 not with your feet. Amber's turn. Look out, Graham. Amber, hold it way up high. Yeah, and slam it hard. She's not done yet.
I got it.
You did?
I got
100.
Again. There you go, Graham! Trevor, what's in your pocket here?
Actually, don't eat it. That's not yummy.
Show me what's in your pocket.
Show mommy.
He's got a pocket full of corn.
Got some corn.
From the corn pit.
Go to bed tonight.
You want it corn?
You want
that
corn?
Here we are in the corn maze. Keep going, guys. Amber, are we going to find our way through?
No. Not because of you guys. Yep, it's a circle.
Oh, good. You go this way.
Whatever they use, they just put a computer cord in. And then it just goes in and cuts it.
Really?
Yep. Over there. Amber, what do we do?
We'll go this way.
Go that way? Woohoo! I get all my cameras! I get all my cameras too! Where's the animals? Where's Daddy and Bridger? Hey, watch where you go. Amen.
Go for it.
Bridger.
I need the picture.
Hit the car. Oh, nice. Hit the car. What do you hit the car? No, not that one. Oh, did you get it?
I hit the dude.
Hit
nice.
The car. Oh, not that far high. Dude.
I got the car, Dad.
You can get more points. 300. Oh, come on, Grammy. Get us some points here, bud. No. He didn't have any. Nice. 650, yes, Grammy, Graham. 650. Okay, you got one. Roll those four again. Sparkle.
Can I stay?
No, it's too late. Once you roll, it's too late. There's another five, wasn't there?
$250.
59.50. 500.
Nice.
You want to stay? Oh, apparently he doesn't want to stay. Nice.
Stay.
You got it?
$650.
$500.
$700.
Mom,
I'm
in second place.
Sparkle!
That was a legit
Richard
win.
Richard was the winner.
You earned
or
it.
Should I say wiener?
You're the... I know.
You won by 50 points, Bridget. You lucked out.
I was told that they recently had experienced a miracle.
Now we can't see who's talking. Who is this guy?
Upon our arrival, Clark struggled to stand and read us as he was wearing a back brace, a neck brace, and braces on his arms. Just over 2 months prior, Clark and his son Ty and about 30 other young men and leaders set out on a stake high adventure activity, hiking to the 14,180-foot summit of Mount Shasta, one of the highest peaks in California.
By nature.
Brothers and sisters, please note that the Sabbath day and the temple, respectively, are a sacred time and a sacred space, specifically set apart for worshiping God and for receiving and remembering His exceeding great and precious promises to His children.
Another heavenly visitation from a risen messenger will announce he was sent.
Maybe.
Yes, she is!
Very nice. Black. Black? You doing a black cat? Oh, for Halloween?
That actually sounds pretty good.
It does sound really good. Nice. Richard's got a bat. Amber's got a vampire. Amber's got a witch. That's awesome.
May the Lord to each of us. The home is an ideal place for families to study and share valuable insights from the scriptures, the words of the prophets, and to access material at lds.org. There you will find an abundance of information about gospel topics such as the first vision accounts. As we study from the best books, we protect ourselves against the menacing jaws of those that seek to gnaw at us. For this, to every question, for this is one of the purposes of faith. In that regard, Elder Jeffrey R. Holland has taught us that, quote, when those moments come and issues surface, the resolution of which is not immediately forthcoming, hold fast to what you already know.
Without service is like faith without works. It's dead indeed. The pure love of Christ, which is charity, not only inspires us to act and provide service.
So we're wondering if you want to just walk around the temple at all.
Well, if you do, I was just going to see if that gate's unlocked.
Oh, cool.
Not the big gate, but the little walk gate.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to?
Yeah, if we can.
I'll run on it. You want me to run on it?
No!
Both of you can get on it. That's what's fun, is but the more you get on it, then the
Grandma already made a buddy.
Stand up.
Whoa!
No! No! That's scary!
Bridger, they have those at St. George.
Really good at it.
Keep going. How'd Grammy find a buddy to play football with already?
Don't move now! Don't let him see me!
It's just a college student.
Okay, let's see.
Ever, why is it going?
Ever, come hop up on here. Let me see how far you guys can go.
Walk.
Yeah. Oh no. Good job, guys. Rainy here, huh? Should we start our hike?
Silly face.
Silly face. Somebody help Trevor Bear. Help Mom.
Mom, take a picture, please.
Yeah, I've got a picture of Sasha. Thank you, Grandma. Yep, we're taking pictures. Yep, I got your silly face.
Let me see. Not mine.
No, nope, I got it on a video. You made it, Jeff. Yeah, you're doing so awesome. What's over there?
Oh no.
Oh no. Horse poop.
Oh no.
Is that horse? That'd be fun to have a horse over here. Yeah. Yep, that's a good picture. Nice pose, Amber. Isn't this pretty?
All down there. I can see our cars.
You can see our car?
Me too.
Oh, yep. There's a parking lot down there. Trevor made it! Trevor, did you hide the whole time?
Trevor Bear made it on his own.
We're not quite there. Trevor, you hide the whole thing? Dude!
Mommy!
Let me see this little Everett. Little Everett.
What?
How's he doing?
Oh, the sun's getting him.
He loves it out here. Here they come.
No!
Where's Amber? There she is. We wanted a train to come by for Trevor. Here it comes.
I thought it would come this way.
It's gonna come this way. Is awesome.
Somebody start counting.
Jake, will you let me see Trevor?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24,
25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
Here comes the train.
Oh, this is as big as the island of Solomon.
Yeah, there it is. Choo choo. Here's yours. So nice. Wow.
Thank you. That's $3.
Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go see what you can get. So fun, guys. Whoa. Fun. Okay, we're looking at candies. Remember? Those are cute, huh? Oh, fun. What are you guys gonna get? Whoa.
Oh, I love these.
Say hi, Chubby Bear. How's your noodles? Bridger, how's your chicken?
Where are we at, guys?
Chinese.
What city are we in?
West Yellowstone.
Hi, babe.
Hello.
What are you doing? Well, there's little Everett. There's his little legs. Here's our dinner.
I need that one.
Oh, you need that one? Here, I'll help you. Trevor, you want me to cut it up for you? You want me to cut it up in little pieces? Graham's still going to town on those noodles. Nice, Grammy. So is Amber. Amber's got her face stuff. You want me to cut it up? Okay, let's cut it up.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, 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 go. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling, yeah. So keep dancing. I'm ready to love, yeah. I love, I'm ready to, ready to, ready to love. I love, I'm ready to love, yeah. You keep me awake with your white lily smile. Don't keep me watching your charms all the while. If it comes your way, I'm ready. Oh, oh.